You've been in a lot of movies, but a lot of independent films, and I'm curious, who recognizes you? Do you know what I mean? What kind of person recognizes you? Do you get recognized by everybody across the board, or would you say it's a pretty specific group of people that recognize you?
Yeah, I would say that I don't get recognized very often at all. But I have noticed this thing that has happened recently, like in the last few months, which is that the people that do recognize me look exactly like me. And it's true, but it's like really weird. I'm telling you, it's true.
Does that include women?
Yeah.
No, it doesn't. It includes just men. Like, it's very odd.
That's so funny. So
I will be walking down the street. My name, you know, I look up.
That's how you walk.
This is how I walk. Yeah.
I'm surprised more people don't notice you. I'm just walking.
Don't mind me.
Who's that guy? Hey, it's Jason Schwartzman.
I'll be walking. I'll look up ahead. And yeah, if 100 yards in front of me will be a person that looks just like me, and I will think to myself, oh God, this person's gonna say something to me. They're gonna look. And typically, like, I'll walk past them. They always look like me, but in better shape, like no carbohydrates, they look like an acrobat or something.
Yeah.
Really beautiful. But I'll walk by them, and then I'll feel like a tap on my shoulder, and I'll turn around, and the person says, hey man, people say we look alike, can we take a picture together? And I've gotten to a thing now where I also take pictures with the person, and I'm building like a little photo library of me and my lookalikes. It's amazing. These people, I mean, they are not my doppelgangers, but just one click off from my
doppelganger. You brought one. This is a picture of a random person on the street. That's fantastic.
Yeah, it's funny. It's like, I've come to say that my, it's like my demographic is my demographic.
Yes. Specifically.
Me.
They need to look exactly like you.
I appeal to me. Yeah, it's odd.